There's a famous phrase that says, Achrei Mot Kedoshim. It's actually a play on words on this week's double portion. Achrei Mot Kedoshim. What does it mean? That after a person passes on, they become holy. Why? Because when a person leaves this world, we don't want to focus on their negative qualities or their shortcomings. We want to focus on their positive qualities. And so they become holy after they leave this world. But the truth is that our mission is to actually become holy during our lifetime. As the verse says this week, Kedoshim Tihiyu, you shall be holy. What does it mean to be holy? Well, the definition of holy means to be aloof, to stand above, to be distant. That's why Shabbos is holy, because Shabbos is distant, is separated from the other 6 days of the week. Marriage is called Kiddushin, which also means holy, because the moment we commit ourselves to our spouse, we are now separated and distanced from the rest of the world. We're committed to one person, and one person only. So holy means to stand above, stand distant. And God's asking us to stand above, to stand distant from the world. The world focuses on logic, the mundane, physicality, finance, financial success. Hashem, God, Torah, wants us to focus on meaning, purpose, love, spiritual motivation. And the truth is, God's telling us if you're able to be holy and to focus on that and to distance oneself from the physical and mundane to some degree, you will actually live a much healthier and much happier lifestyle. Shabbat Shalom.